Town Brass Band. This is Mr. Doug Wright on clarinet, Jacob Breyer on banjo, Ms. Danielle Reich on vocals, and Mr. Professor George Chase on trumpet. Actually, he's on cornet because he is period proper. My name is Thomas Elton. We're going to play a song for you now from way, 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 way back. Oh, sorry. That very first song was called Sunlight in Serbia, and that was an original Boomtown song. This next one is not an original, and it's called Bye Bye Blues. Thank you. Thank you so much. So we are Boomtown Brass Band from Houston, Texas. And we specialize in music from the 1920s, specifically jazz, American's own true art form, only true art form. And
let's do this.
And we are the only band in Houston doing it. And as it turns out, we're the best band doing it. Kind of works out. So we're going to go way back. We're going to do a song that made famous by Louis Armstrong called Big Butter and Eggman.
Sounds good.
One, two.
Yeah.
So we appreciate Nancy coming out, filming us on location, dealing with all of our different schedules and whatnot. And for that, we're going to play a song for Nancy now, which is called Everybody Loves My Baby.
What?
so much.
Thank you, birds.
Thanks to the birds for all your help. You know, you need a little help. So. All right. Now we're doing some Irving Berlin, which is a little modern for us. We normally don't do anything past 1930, unless it's something we write. This is called My Walking Stick.
Take away my high hat. Take away my favorite tie. Take away my white spats. I still get by. But my walking stick, you simply must let that be.
Fairy tale, and I hope you enjoy it. Because I know we will. Because at the end of the day, all that really matters is that we're having fun. Louisiana Fairy Tale. In F concert. Ah. Play that intro.
You play that.
I'll play my part. All
right.
And we do it on the out too.
God willing.
We might split the chorus on this. We'll see.
All right.
Just kind of
fill it out.
It's not a problem, but you have to understand that we haven't played together in maybe 4 months. So, whereas like...
Which end do I belong to?
We're trying to remember how to play our instruments, as well as the material that we, at some point, knew very well. So, our apologies for having to kind of dust off the old brain there.
Here's a song.
Louisiana fairy tale by people
that wrote
it. Fred Coots. Fred Coots.
That's a great name. I'm George Chase. Fred Coots. That's just a better name. That's the Standard Pointers thing, I think. Sorry, Dad.
No, there's nothing wrong with George Chase.
Fred Coots.
It's better than like John Follows.
Wow.
Thank you. Thank you. These are the jokes, people. I don't dance. Here. So we're going to play a song that we recorded for the Book of Faces for a very dear friend of ours who contracted COVID-19 and somehow managed to survive it in San Antonio, a really amazing trombone player. So we played this song for him online, and he actually got sent home recently, so he's on the mend, so we're really happy about that. So. But so this is called "Taint No Sin," and it requires some vocals from the rest of the band. So that's a hint. There's vocals in this, so yeah, sure you do the vocals.
Did we do the verse on this?
Yeah, we did the verse.
We do the verse.
We do.
Always.
We do.
Always.
Yes, and it's a little bit faster to return at the end, and then somebody counts it at you or me.
I guess that'll be me.
Okay.
So this is for Ron Wilkins. This is called "Taint No Sin."
Can't eat ice cream, no. Taint no sin.
by far the best odds we've had in at least 3 months. Truth. We're going to play a tune now that has a little bit of a Latin flair to it, at least for part of it. This is called the Sheik of Parody. And just so everybody out in internet land is aware, we are available for private parties of zero.
Thank you.
very much, and we're really sorry for lowering the property values in the area. So now we're going to do Rosetta. This is a very obvious song for us to play. But we're going to do it a little less obvious. We're going to put a little Charleston beat to it. So for all you dancers out there, there's a little bit of a Charleston for you. For those of you that don't know about the Charleston, terribly sorry. It was another century ago. Safe out there. Boomtown Brass Band.